ready for a week of fun. All right. Well, ordinarily, I would be greeting you at campgrounds, but as you all know, we've got a little bit of a late start for camp this morning. Between everyone having to stop in the bathroom four times before the bus even left the parking lot, we had a little spot of traffic, and we decided to take the scenic route to camp. We are still far away from summer camp. In fact, I don't know if we're even going to get there over the course of the next 3 hours, but that's okay, because sometimes